Yo, what is going on? It is your man Bad Place, right back at you with another video. Let's continue where we left off and speak to Rolo, and please enjoy the video.
Estrid is so close to freedom. I hope I'm not too late.
We have their position. A Dane camp not far from here.
Have a look, Sunan.
By Estrid, guard her with your life. If she's taken, all is lost for us and Beeston.
Come, lady. It would not do for them to take you back. Watch out!
Fuck!
Odin, no!
Release the woman, Danes! If she's unharmed, we may let some of you live!
Here come the bastards!
Yeah.
Istrid, I promised I would free you of your life in Wessex. Frankia awaits your return. Go now, with Aegir's blessing.
I will miss you, Eivor.
When winter is past, summer will come, and wind you in a flowered skirt. For you are beauty, and shall not wither.
Goddess Freya, give me more of that.
Come, take care of her, Rollo Stoutheart. And if you find yourself on England's shores again, I will expect you in my hall. They are safe. Birsten got his end of the bargain, and Istrid is to Frankia. I shall return to Renly.
Eivor, out the gate?
In Essex, I played a matchmaker and a heartbreaker. An easy way to forge an alliance. But let us stick to war and diplomacy.
Understood. Thank you, Eivor.
I want to see the Alliance map. My mind is fixed on Sussex. Bassam and I have a chance to save Sigurd. But we will need an army.
That is for you to decide. The more alliances you have, the better your chances at victory.
What about Lincolnshire?
A rather boisterous man named Hunwald arrived recently, wishing to speak with you. On a matter of great importance, he said.
Where is he now?
Down at the docks, carousing with my scouts and scaring the fish from the river. He waits for you with great eagerness.
He sounds charming. I will meet him at once.
Protect your ears.
Okay guys, I think I'll stop the video right here. If you have enjoyed it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.